Hi everyone, I miss seeing your bright shiny faces every morning. I hope that you're staying safe, stay home, take care of yourself. We'll see you when all this is done.
Just rusty bulldozer tracks and rusty choker chains. Just the wind coming through those red pine trees. It's all quite different than listening to the productive sounds of a diesel engine and screaming chainsaws. Can't wait to get back to class.
Hi, this is Chef Schmidt reporting to you live. Today's forecast is cloudy with a chance of meatballs. I miss you all and can't wait to get back into the kitchen with you.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Swinging side to side and I'm killing that.
Hey, everybody. Hoping everybody is well and safe and look forward to seeing you soon. Take care.
Hi everyone, I miss all of you, miss seeing you in the building. Hopefully that during this time that you're home, you're staying safe, but you're taking some time each day to have some fun, have some laughs, and making some memories to last a lifetime. So if you're not sure what you could do on some of these days, let me give you a few ideas.
You could be playing with your favorite guinea pig. This is Moo, one of our favorite pets in the household.
Or playing fetch with your favorite pug. Fetch.
Or enjoy spending time with your family outdoors.
So stay safe, keep smiling, and I'll see you when I see you.
Hi everybody, missing seeing you, and hope you're staying safe, and your family is safe, and you're making the best of this situation. See you online.
I hope everyone's doing well. We miss seeing you in the hallway, and remember, no pushing the tables together at lunchtime in the atrium.
Hi guys, just wanted to let you know I'm thinking about you. I miss your faces and our classroom so much. I hope you and your families are safe and healthy. And I'm really looking forward to seeing what we can manage to create in this time where we have to be apart. Okay, make good choices.
To all our students at the CDC, I want you to know that all faculty and staff miss you very much. We want to get back to normal as much as you do. So, be safe. Don't forget your social distancing. And hopefully we'll see you. Hey, stop. Put your safety glasses on. That's better. So together, let's do this.
Hey, everybody. Thinking of all you. Be healthy, be safe. We'll get through this, and we will see you soon.
Even though we're not in the school building, I am thinking of you all. Take care of yourself and each other, and always tell your story. Be sure to tell it and show it.
A production with your teacher.
Oh, hello. I was just taking a short break from my reading on federal estate gift taxation to do a little exercise. I know we're all having to adjust to this new reality, but we're all in it together. We'll see you online.